and gentlemen, once again, it happens April 1st in Miami. It is The Rock versus John Cena. Earlier tonight, we took an in-depth look at John Cena. Now it's time to focus on his opponent, the worldwide megastar, The Rock.
I was 25 years old. It was just about the opportunity. And since that night, my life has been a hell of a run.
Hey, I heard you were a wild one.
Ooh. Finally, The Rock has come back to
New York City, Shreveport, Louisiana, Honolulu, Hawaii.
It took a 9-hour flight. We came from Taiwan.
I could be shooting any type of movie. I could be not shooting a movie. I could be on vacation. I could be anywhere around the world doing anything.
We're on the move. Let's go.
This is coming back home. Coming back home into a world, into a space that I grew up in, that I love. It's part of my wiring and my DNA and my makeup. The transition happens just like that.
We did some historic things tonight in Boston. We started trending worldwide at the drop of a dime, boots to asses.
My sole interest in getting involved in Twitter and Facebook was to motivate or inspire or entertain. I did yesterday what they wouldn't, so today I can accomplish what they can't. Tweet. And in that, it goes out to the millions.
I love you too, but go to class.
Here we go. Stars align in New York City. Not only is the image cool, but the color, it's vibrant, it booms. Best part about it is here in Times Square. When I left the WWE, I didn't leave and just quietly walk away and never to be seen again. I left into a world I wanted to find success in.
Rolling down the highway in my 18-wheeler, I love action.
We tied Dwayne into everything in this.
He's just one of those guys that's the full package. That's a true movie star, a true superstar, but an unbelievable actor at the same time, and that's a rarity.
Between 200-foot electric eels, 100-foot lizard eggs, elephants the size of miniature poodles, the most fun part about this movie...
What is that?
The peck pop of love. Now go on and throw a berry. Boom.
You know, a lot of times it's just like you feel like you're working with Superman.
He turned around and just blasted me with his million-dollar smile, and I immediately melted. I was like, hi.
He's half black and half Samoan. Knowing the culture, loving the dances, he's very, very proud of who he is.
I'm proud of The Rock because he represents our country. I want to be The Rock. He's like common everywhere in the world.
I really like that he came back to his alma mater.
Tiger Pride.
I think he's pretty famous, especially to me.
I've come to visit my grandfather, Haichi Peter Maivia, my grandmother, Leah Maivia. Growing up, I adored my grandfather. He was this incredibly charismatic warrior of a man in the wrestling ring. My match regarding John Cena, both of them, they would say it in English and then they would say it in Samoan. You go out and basically shine with all heart.